Yo, 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 we got a nice high elo game right now. We got, they got Sniper, Viper, Shaden. We got Isles on our side. It's a nice and crazy old game, you could say. We got Caitlyn sent in the bot lane, so we're gonna make sure to do everything we can over there. And then the, Are we just able to make it through? She will queue through. So we have to be patient here. Wow. I mean, red buff transfer complete. Red buff transfer complete, guys. That's all that was right there. Also, the Riven moved so much, he actually lost so much EXP. I would call that a wild success. Does not retreat. Fuck, man, I fucked that up.
The warrior spirit is never broken.
Alright, that's a shutdown for me. Thing is, in this game, like, neither junglers are farming, and I'm pretty fucking strong. My champ is pretty good this game, so I'm gonna farm to a top side. My top laner is like doing good as well. That's a bonus. You guys wanna play for plates here as well. Getting 2 for 1 odds right there is pretty good, I'd say. That actually gives me perfect gold for Gore Drinker as well. Bro, get me the sweeper, man. What was that? What was that, Riot? So, Kali has no alts. I lost Flash, but I have full Gore Drinker here. So, should be really, really chill. Let's take this Gore Drinker right now, or to take this Herald fight right now. A Demacian does not retreat. He really was already on our bot side, wow. Just gonna take my top camps and then recall. I'll be up when Kaelin's alive, at least. I could also play with my midlaner here. me with this guy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Isles is the fucking man. Isles is the fucking guy. He's the fucking goat. I messed that up pretty badly. That's my fault. This Caitlyn like spamming the shit out of me. So I actually like got in my head right there. I've heard that fight sequence pretty bad. I keep missing my W's. I need to stop missing. My W is like the most powerful piece of my champion.
Their lives are forfeit.
What? How do we mess that up so badly? That's so depressing, man. I'm actually so depressed. Bro, oh my god, dude, this game is so depressing. Like, everything is just like, and they're just living on half HP. Like, a fraction of an HP. Like, literally a fraction. Every single time. Just gonna do this and then I'll flash out. Sure thing, Shaden. Sure thing, bro. I need to tone it down a notch, and this game is like super free low elo. I want my elo, I want my win. How do I win this game? Okay, so let's actually break it down, okay? This game has just been a fucking fiesta, but I want to win, okay? I want to do everything I can to win, so let's figure it out, okay? So our Gwen is really strong on her own. Everyone on my team has bounties, right? So I just need to make sure in these fights, I'm not playing by myself. I can't play these fights by myself. I need to play with someone. Okay, the next thing. Which objective are we playing for? We have Harold coming up in 6 seconds. That's the first thing I'm playing for right now. I'm just gonna go straight to the Herald and grab the Herald. Ball in, I can't really protect that. That's on them. I'm on Rift Herald side, so I'm just gonna do this. Take the Rift. Take the kill trade. And here, what's the next objective we're trying to play for? We have top turret we can play for. That's an angle. Fuck. Well, at least they'll die back. I think we'll just trade the kill back, huh? No, I think this is my last one. Yeah, we can go eat after this one. Okay, a little bit aggressive there. We have Dragon to play for. Yone is probably the best person to play with. No flash of Jin.
Your team has destroyed the
turret. Let's mark that down.
To triumph.
Okay, play with Yone, win the game. Play for Dragon, win the game. Don't go in by myself no matter what. Honestly, just go in behind my teammates or after they go in and we'll win the game. Just like, don't be the first one going in. Don't be the first one going in. I ironically learned that that's like one of the best techniques I've discovered. It's just like, don't go in.
It shall be done.
Tracking sums will be it actually helps me so much to just helps my mind, it soothes my mind. I'm trying to track sums and shit.
Thank you.
should be open for them. I don't need a time, it's fine. Fight around Yone. We have Dragon coming up. I need someone to come with me. I wanna be a little cautious here. So Caitlyn's gonna be on the midway first, so I should watch the midway first. If these guys have secured that, then I can look. Just because it's you, Shaden. Okay, he has no Sonya. Also, there was a Wild Riven there. We got the Wild Riven instead. Is looking fair and balanced, guys. As expected. I never Oh, he didn't do enough damage to his mercs. Alright, let's go. That's crazy, man.
Victory.
Let's go, that's so crazy. That's so crazy stupid, man. This game, so stupid, dude. Sometimes this game can be fun, sometimes this game is stupid. That's one of the highest LP games I've played in a while, and look at how crazy this game is, guys. Any game can be throwable, any game can be winnable, any game can feel terrible. I don't know, things are crazy. Well, wow, okay.